Yo, 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 hey guys, Rowan here, and welcome back to Diablo 3. And we are still trying to become uber powerful. That's not really happening, but I can dream, can't I? Let's see, I want to try and boost this. I got a few more crafting materials. Ooh, that's a pretty good roll. 982. All right. This is how you do it. You just roll good right off the bat. Hey, you know what? That's pretty darn awesome. There we go. Be strong, my companion. Be strong. Alright. So, I did take it down a torment notch. Simply because, although I'm surviving just fine, I'm not killing particularly fast, and we need to be able to clear quickly. Clearing slow, not that good. Yeah, this is more like it. This looks like we should tear through enemies reasonably fast, and we have no problem surviving, I betcha. Yeah. Now, I should probably not get blasted, but alright, we're okay. We're tough. We're tougher than we look. What can I say? I'm kind of a boss like that. Hey! Don't you run away from me when I'm trying to kill you. That's not how this game works. So hopefully playing on Torment 12 here, we can get some cool drops. Maybe. I mean, problem being that, you know, item upgrades are few and far between. You know, the more powerful you get, the longer it takes to actually find, you know, exciting loot. And I do so love exciting loot. I really want to get my character all kitted out here and, you know, able to do level 90 greater rifts. Because that seems to be what all the cool kids are doing these days. Level 90 greater rifts. You know, my mama asks me, Rowan, you know, what rift level you been clearing? And I'm like, oh, mama, I'm only cleared up to level 16. She's like, son, I'm disappointing you. Disappointed. And all I can really do is say, mama, I know I'll let you down. I'll do better next time. Nah, my mama ain't disappointing me. Not yet, anyway. That could still change. That could certainly turn around. So, I'm not killing particularly fast. We actually have to put some effort in to kill things, but I think this is probably faster to run than the tier 13s, so we'll stick with this for a while. We need to boost our damage. I think that's clearly where we're lacking right now. If we get our damage deficiency taken care of, we should be just fine. Once we get our damage, you know, addressed, we should be able to start climbing up to the higher tier rifts. Ideally. I am really, really liking the healing legendary, because it makes me immune to crowd control, and being immune to crowd control is pretty darn sweet, I have to say. I have become an almost immediate fan of this change. So, it's good times. Oh, cool. So supposedly, you know, legendary drop rate is that much higher on this. Who knows? Hopefully we get a lot of legendaries, and hopefully some of those legendaries are ancients, because that's really what we're after here. We want to get all the ancients ever. All the good stuff. Just put it right in my pockets. You know, just put it right in my pockets. Yeah, I am amazing, quite frankly. You know, I have no idea how people have, like, multiple characters better than... There are multiple characters, all that can do stuff at a higher tier than I can. Oh, then again, I probably haven't put in as much time as, you know, some of those people, but... I'm sure there's people that are clearing higher level stuff than me that have put in a lot less time. Because I've had the same character since Diablo 3 first came out, and... Well... We got a lot of hours under our belt. Let's just say that. A lot of hours. But, you know, it is what it is. And, you know? We can only make so much progress. Some of our progress is based on random chance. We gotta find the items we need, so... If we don't get those, well... Then we have to keep farming until we do. Right now, getting upgraded Nilfer's Boast is top tier priority for me. Until that happens, I'm kind of, you know, at a standstill, personally. I mean, it's not like I can force the game to give me the loot. Wish I could. That'd be pretty incredible. Game, just go ahead and give me the loot. I wants it, just hands it over. You're being mugged. You know, I'm not a huge fan of the, you know, sleet storm that I got going here, but it fills a, you know, it fills a niche on my build, but we used to combine that with, you know, when you cast a channeled ability, it casts our other arcane spenders, and that was pretty cool. That seemed to actually work out alright. Unfortunately, right now that's just not in the cards. We're really trying to up our, you know, spectral blades here. Go with the, you know, spamming spectral blades and refilling our arcane power. The change to Topaz to make them reduce arcane cost, though, that was pretty amazing right there. I am very, very thrilled with that. Overall, that was a very positive improvement for me in general. Ooh, got Ramalonga Ding Dong's gift. So, that's pretty cool. Anytime I get more legendary drops, it's a good time. You know, I gotta say, I think the higher tier difficulty legendary increased drop rate is doing something. Because I feel like I'm seeing a lot more legendaries and stuff than I would on tier 10. Could be wrong. But it kind of feels that way. Ooh, channeling pylon. Nice. This is what we like to see. We like to have the infinite energy and go to town on the enemies. Just wreck the fools. All the flashing lights and pretty colors. That's how we do it. Oh, we got two packs of enemies here. Let's see how this is gonna go down. Let's see what you guys are gonna pull. Trying to pull these shenanigans. No, sir. I don't aspire to know shenanigans. Not here, not in my house. Yep, down you go, pal. Alright, where is he? Let me at him. A wise guy, huh?
I don't have enough arcane.
Alright. I have thought about adding on the lightning attack stun, which I'm sure would be, you know, really good with spamming Spectral Blade, but nah. We're not really a solo elemental type. We're more of a, you know, mix up all the types and unleash the pain sort. Yeah,
I am so good. I astound
myself. I really can't get rid of my Talrashes. I like my Talrashes too much. Alright. So let's go see what the haul is. Not much. I'll tell you that right now. But you never know. Maybe there's something neat. But I got it. Yep. It's junk. It's junk. Ooh, that's good. That we can work with. We can make some things happen right there with that puzzle ring. Alright. And let's repair. Cool. I do so like me some puzzle rings. Yep. Alright. Let's just go ahead and let's gamble on our boots.
I can't afford that.
Yep. About what I expected. Absolutely nothing of worth. Again. Alright, let's go open this up. Because if you were unaware, dropping in a puzzle ring into the cube gives you a portal to the vault. Alright. Very, very cool.
Need more time.
And in the vault,
I'm just warming up.
We could get all kinds of nice
more
drops. Oh, my arcane power not doing so hot. Okay. And oftentimes, there's a whole bunch of goblins. Which, we're lucky, we'll get some to spawn here. Yep, there we go. Here's us, a treasure goblin. Don't you run away, my friend. I'm not done destroying you right now. Yep. Thank you. Nothing good out of that bunch. We're gonna get a lot of gold, too. I'm just gonna throw that out there right now. You always leave the vault fairly rich. Ooh, this is a gelatinous one. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Yup. Okay. Let's keep spamming the stuff here. Yup. Yep, keep spamming. Okay. No. Okay, no. Yep. We got problems right now. Okay. Don't you get away. Don't you do it. Okay. Stop trying to run away, my friend. Okay, where's the rest? No! How many got away? I think only one got away. That was the one that had the ultimate item. I'm telling you that right now. It's always the one that got away that probably had the best thing ever. So mad. Oh, we got a bunch of death's breaths. That's something. Oh, great. I should have not opened that until I had checked. Well. I think we should be okay. Yeah, I'm glad I wasn't doing this on a higher tier Inferno. Otherwise, I have a feeling we would have lost more of those gelatinous ones. So, know your limits. That is the lesson of the day, folks. Know your limits.
You dare attack.
Know your limits and play to your strengths. As it should always be. Okay. More goodies. More! Cool. Alright, let's go fight greed. Because greed is good. Okay. You ready for this, greed? Let's do this. Yep. Now, in case you weren't aware of proper greed fighting protocol, greed has a bunch of little dudes on her back. You want to lure her into smacking herself. Get her to drop the goblin. You want to go beat up the goblin. Rather savagely, I might add here. And get the goblin to drop the good stuff. Okay. Oh, I heard... Yep. Our little guy fall off here. Up, down, you're gonna go. Yes, you are, my friend. Okay. Yep. Nope. Yep. Down another one comes. Whatever happened to my pet? I was supposed to have a pet picking up gold here. Might have to check in on that. Feel a little concerned. Yep. Come on. We're gonna keep killing goblins here until there's none left. Because I like loot. Sometimes they drop, yep, legendaries like that. Hey. Yep. Ow!
Need more time.
Rude much? Jeez Louise. I tell ya. People these days. You gonna sick another one on me? Ow. Taking away all my shield. Okay. Yep, there we go. Alright. You, my friend, are getting deadified. Thank you. Alright, agreed. What do you wanna do, huh? Wanna dance? I'll dance. I can dance all day. Just try and stop me. Yeah? You want some? Yeah? Do you? Good. Give me a goblin to kill. Oh, she's still got more goblins. Hey, don't you keep trying to escape, my friend.
Need more time.
Good. Wait, it got away! Oh. Oh, I don't appreciate that very much. Oh, that just upsets me on a deeply personal level here. Yep. I can't believe that goblin got away. It's a whole lot of hogwash right there. Just look at it. Look at all these legendaries we've been getting. Alright. Man. Tougher fight, gotta say. Alright. Down you go. Curse flat. Cool. Got some good stuff. Yeah. Crunch, 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 crunch. Crunch.
I need to go back.
Alright. I got a pretty nice full inventory here. We can work with this. Let's see. Ooh, that is big. Okay. Oh. It's the one I already had. Okay. Well, let's see. Which one's potentially better? You know what? I actually think we could make this one potentially better by rerolling the resist all on it. Yeah, I'll keep it. I don't need to get rid of it right now. Oh. Okay. So, how does this look? Okay.
Did you forget to eat again?
13,000 intelligence. Increased attack speed. It's 12 movement speed now.
It sounds like you ate too much then.
I don't think this would be as good. Well, let's see. I want to take a look at what would happen if we rerolled the movement speed on it. We could roll. Yeah. I'm gonna just say no to this. I don't think it's gonna be as good as the one she's using. Because we rolled attack speed on this one. This has slightly higher intelligence, lower damage threshold by a lot. 1% lower percent bonus damage. And no vitality. Yeah. Sorry. You tried. You're gone now. Good to have you. Don't come back now, you hear? Alright. So, I guess the other thing I can try and do quick. So I do have a lot of those. I can try and make two legendary boots and see what I get. I think it would be worthwhile. So let's make two of these. And let's hope for some good. Boardwalkers, huh? Fair enough. Okay. Yep. Let's see what we get. Cross your fingers. And no. Okay. Yeah, laugh if you want. I don't mind. Really? I hate you. Okay, then. Well, I guess that's all we have to show for this. I think we've got a little bit of time left here. I guess we'll do one more rift run. See what comes of it. I definitely need... Ooh, I hear a goblin. I definitely need to work on improving my deeps. My deeps are not, you know, as deep as they need to be. So, we need to continue up it. No, don't you run away from me, boy. Don't you run away. Yay. Well, I thought I'd end up with more, but that'll allow us to try a few times for boots. That'll give us a couple chances. I'm always down with that. Alright. We just need to keep carving our way through. Yep. Slowly making our way. Alright. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Yeah, I think playing with my legendary Gemsmar, like, I should probably get rid of the Molten Wildebeest Gizzard. But I like having huge recovery. Makes me feel special.
Need more time.
I don't know. And it does synergize with Invigorating Gemstone, so there's that to consider. I don't know. It's got purpose to it.
Not ready yet.
And I tried to remove my Esoteric Alteration, but it drops my toughness, like, a huge amount. Makes me really sad to lose that much toughness, so, you know, we're not going to. I would like to have just a ridiculous amount of toughness. I want to be like an unstoppable Uber tank of doom. So, you know, that's funsies. I would like to be able to do, you know, tier 90 rifts and not insta-die. But who knows if that's even remotely possible. I certainly don't. Couldn't even hazard a guess on that one. Is there two? I think there's two. Two rare mobs or whatever they are. Pack lords. I don't know. Two of these guys.
Not ready yet.
Unless... No, he doesn't have, like, duplication or whatever it is. So this is somebody else. Somebody else wanting to pick a fight. Make me their friend. That's cool. I like friends. Yay. Not getting frozen is the best. It is seriously the best. I like it a lot. So, yeah. Invigorating Gemstone gets the two thumbs way up on that.
Still waiting.
Like, out of all my friends I know that play this, this character of mine has just the most toughness. So, I've got that going for me. I've got just like a ridiculous amount of toughness. Not that it's enough to stop me from certain doom, of course, but you know, it helps. Plus, you know, being able to stack up like a giant shield never hurt either. Okay. And I know there's another shield ability on the mage. That one triggers on killing enemies, and I hate to use on kill, because those are less useful against, like, bosses and stuff. And it's always helpful to be a little bit more, you know, able to take on bosses. Now, who knows? We'll see what happens. See how things go. We might change things up down the road. Right now, I like my build, and I need to reach Paragon 800, so I've got all this stuff maxed out. And every time I Paragon level, it's just upping my stats. Because that, to me, is far, far cooler. You know, just finally being able to sink every single level into intelligence. Because that's what I'm going to do. I don't really think I need to put that much in Vitality. Maybe I should, though. I mean, technically, if I sink a bunch into Vitality on there, I don't need as many defensive things on armor. So that could be something cool to do. Like, if we can turn all of our armor slots into, you know, damage upgrades, that could be nice.
Need more time.
I don't know. Maybe what I should do. Let's see here. Yeah, as I'm getting attacked. Spent 81. Maybe what I'll do is once I'm able to just focus on my primary stats, maybe I'll do, like, whatever my intelligence is, a quarter of that into Vitality or something. Who knows? It might be helpful. Not entirely sure. It's worth thinking about, at least. Alright, we've almost got the big baddie showing up here. Ooh! Thank you. Hey, those can always be good. I'll take it. I'm happy with that drop. You know, there's certain items at this stage in the game that are more relevant. Ooh! More relevant to see drop than others. I don't know if playing on the higher tier gives me better chance for ancients either. No idea. I would hope that is the case, but never know. Alright. Down, down, down we go. Where we stop? I don't really know. Okay. Let's murderize some fools. Very good. Yeah, I will be very, very happy if I can, you know, hit Paragon 800. That's been, like, my goal, my dream, my destiny. Then after that, every Paragon level is +5 intelligence or +5 vitality. And that can add up fast, considering right now, see, we've only actually had 81 Paragon levels that have gone towards it. So once we hit level, you know, 800, just think that, you know, the next 100 Paragon levels could all be, you know, improving my character. That's pretty huge, actually. That can really get out of control. I don't know, maybe considering my deficiency in damage, I should just stay focused on intelligence for now. My damage certainly is my weakest, you know, statistic right now. That, and I need to up my, Caldezin's Despairs quite a bit. I think that's another area I need to just spend a bunch and focus on. Although, I'm gonna need to up some my Nilfer's Boast with Caldezin's Despair as soon as I get a replacement Nilfer's Boast. Which, who knows when that's gonna happen, but, you know, we'll do our best. Ooh, hi. Hi, little guy. Do you wanna be my friend? I bet you do. Yes, you do. Go. Yeah, I do wonder what happened to my pet. Pet. Equip. Equip. Thought my probe was supposed to pick up money for me. I feel like my probe's been particularly lazy. Maybe my probe's defective. Or maybe they got rid of the ability for them to pick up money. That could actually be the case. It might have been too powerful. So. Oops. Should have taken advantage of it when I had the chance, if that was the case. Oh man. All kinds of stuff going on here. Okay, you need to just. Yeah, you need to be. Ooh. Double legendary drops right there. That was pretty snazzy. I can get behind that. It's always a nice day. Man. Did we just pin me against the wall and beat the snot on me some more? Because, you know, that's what we're doing. It's working out pretty well for you guys. Alright. That. I don't think any of this stuff's going to be very good, though. I'm getting drops, but I don't think they're going to be valuable drops. For the most part, I think they're all just throwaway items. Hey, buddy, pal. How's it going? You brought me some good treats? Because I'd love to get some goodies. Alright. I'll just tear into you, my friend. Just tear into you. Tear you open like a, I don't know, pack of cookies. Or, I don't know, something else that you'd open. Like a new graphics card. Yeah, you probably shouldn't tear apart your graphics card. Less likely to work, then. You didn't drop anything good. Well, disappointing. A little disappointing. Okay. Well, that was fun. While it lasted. Alright, maybe some cool stuff dropped, though. I don't know. Maybe. Hard to say. I have Elitch. Those can be really good. This one's not. Rogar's Huge Stone. These are all junk. I want my money back. Was cheated. Shenanigans. This is all useless to me. Alright. It's fine. Alright, yep. Close that. Alright, this is your time to shine, lady. Give me what I need. Oh, maybe.
That is too expensive.
You didn't give me an ancient one. That's all I'm asking. I don't know what's so hard about that request. Just give me an ancient one. We all leave happy. Psh, fine. Nobody ever gives me anything good anyway. Well, I guess that's the end for now. See you guys next time.